A critically endangered leatherback sea turtle is now safely swimming in the ocean waters off of the Florida Keys. Specialists from the Keys-based Turtle Hospital and members of the U.S. Coast Guard were able to untangle the big reptile from offshore lobster trap lines. Recreational boaters alerted the Turtle Hospital after spotting the giant sea turtle in distress in waters near Marathon. The turtle's neck and front right flipper were all tangled up, but the specialist from the Turtle Hospital finally freed the reptile without harm. And that's no small job, considering the turtle weighs more than 500 pounds.
Huge. Mm.